emerge into the vault's central shaft, already secured by the Laughing Knives. The Master Thieves stand ready to offer you their assistance.
Hello. You're right there.
The Drow Vampiress, Vale, stands here, taut and ready for action. The glyph on the portal read, several dwarven victims in the arms of the proper sorcery stumble toward you. The dormant sentinels behind the walls of force make no move to evade.
Are you ready for the north side?
village of Karnath grins. The corridor is divided by a force wall, in line with deadly-looking traps on both sides. A complex set of electrical traps crack and sizzle, filling the hall with acrid ozone.
Alright, we got ready on both sides. On three. One, two, three. Alright, let's try again. On three. One, two, three. Somebody, the ability to unlock doors, please go and open the puzzle room.
Stands next to the relay station in this room.
So we only have one guy to open doors? I'll be back.
the hub, but that help comes too late. Malachi's eyes are glazed with death. A subsonic hum cuts off abruptly as several force barriers in accounting are lowered. The north portal conduit blazes with channeled energy. Moments later, two loud crackling noises echo throughout the vault. The free flow of power through the north portal conduit has been restored. A sturdy lever stands next to the relay station in this room. Haywire Hayward seems clanking and ratcheting noises echo along this long corridor. The machinery below must still be active. This bridge is strongly reinforced, as if built to bear the weight of mountains. another impressive span arch. You hear a low call and the distribution grid returns to life. This card early sends into the lowest reaches of the vault, where its most basic functions are maintained. The platforms that rise above the lava have provided excellent defense to your enemies. The east portal conduit blazes with channel energy. This gargantuan rust monster has been on starvation. As the Rust Emperor expires, you notice a glitter. Fortunately, the Rust Emperor digests the vault's master key. Mistress Orkney looks exhausted, but she manages a shy smile of welcome. The glyph on this portal reads, "A unique system of force lifts has been rigged in this shaft. The equipment vibrates with harnessed power."
Need two more down. One more.
We're done. And you got four. Ready up top. On three.
News account.
One, two, three, four.
force protecting the traitor collapses.
Alright, 3 people is enough. Nobody else comes. These are 3 people that says they are going.
From the center of the vault, a great cold, thin wind swirl around you as you step into the core of the Vault of Night.
Everybody hits hard, so prep them. Don't too quickly. Let us get there before. That's the hitting hard I was talking about.
I do not regret my bargain. There was no
Alright, get the pillar.
One of the vault's pillars, the last pillar has been wrecked. The wall of force protecting the
we have a Tito on that. Perfect.
Awesome, fine. Really nice.
The dragon screams.
Ignorant children, do you think I sold my freedom for mere greed?
Everybody, thanks for coming and good.